Because of the attack on the Pentagon, my office was damaged to the point where I could no longer do business there. So I had an opportunity to train in a related career field. So my boss sent me off to train, and I came back immediately following that training and took up a job, a different type of job. So my career changed, the location of my work changed, and new doors opened up to me, and I've gone off on different assignments, and now I'm back in the Pentagon working basically at the same type of work that I was doing on 9/11, and but it's all new and different, and life goes on.